Hey guys, how are you doing? Good morning. Where are we today? I'm at Badulla district. Yep. So, it's like 6 kilometers from coastland. And now I'm nearby the second highest waterfall in Sri Lanka. It calls DIYALUMA Falls. And it's something like a hostel type of waterfall. And climbing over there. So, see you on the top. Started our journey. So, he will be our tracker, Mr. Gunaratne. Say hello. So, then, so he said it takes like 45 minutes to the top. So, are you with me? Sometimes he goes like twice. Not many people come here. So if you come, please remember, don't take anything from here. Just leave your memories, okay?
Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me? I wanna dance by water beneath the Mexican sky. Drink some margaritas by swinging blue lights. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me?
We're gonna take a break. We found a shady place. Yeah.
I'm done. Yeah, finally, we are on the top, but still not near the waterfall.
Drink some margaritas by swinging blue lights. Listen to the mariachi.
How do you get here? Oh my god, they have fresh juice. Boom, boom, boom.
This is the upper body of DIYALUMA. We will be coming here later. I'm showing it for you. Yes. But first, we are going to the greater one.
Are you with me? Are you with me? I wanna dance by water beneath the Mexican sky. Drink some margaritas by swinging blue lights. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me?
Right, guys, now we are on the top of the DIYALUMA Falls. So it's like 220 meters. From top to bottom. Let me check it there. Are you with me?
I wanna dance by water with the Mexican sky. Drink some margaritas by listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me? I wanna dance by water with the Mexican sky.
Oh fuck!
Drink some margaritas by the
I want to tell you one thing, just be careful because it's really dangerous out there. Peace.